家好，我是 Stella，
我是 Warren， 今天为你念的是第321课。天父，唯独在你之内，我才有自由可言。This is 321. Father, my freedom is in you alone. 让我们先来唱吧。
天父，唯独在你之内，我才有自由可言。Father, my freedom is in you alone.
天父，唯独在你之内，
我才有自由可言。Father, my freedom is in you alone.我过去并不了解什么才能使我自由，也不了解自由为何物，更不了解我该往何处寻找这一自由。I did not understand what made me free, nor what my freedom is, nor where to look to find it. 天父，我突然追寻了这么久，直到听见你的声音为我指点了迷津。Father, I have searched in vain until I heard your voice directing me. 如今我再也不想自作聪明。Now I would guide myself no more. 因为通往自由之路既非我造的，也非我能了解。For I have neither made nor understood the way to find my freedom. 但我信赖你。But I trust in you. 你既赋予了我身为圣子的自由，绝不会任我迷途而寻你不得。You who endowed me with my freedom as your holy son will not be lost to me. 借由天音的指引，你的道路终于清晰地展现在我面前。Your voice directs me and the way to you is opening and clear to me at last. 天父，唯独在你之内，我才有自由可言。Father, my freedom is in you alone. 天父，回归于你乃是我自己的意愿。Father, it is my will that I return. 今天我要为世界做一答复，他会与我们一起重获自由。Today, we answer for the world, which will be freed alone with us.我们多么庆幸能够透过天父安排的道路而找到自由。How glad are we to find our freedom through the certain way our Father has established. 当我们明白了自己只能在上主内找到真正的自由，整个世界的得救便万无一失了。And how sure is all the world's salvation when we learn our freedom can be found in God alone.
肯恩说，这也很像我们在练习手册第189课第十段所说的，天父，我们不知道通往你的道路。 Father, we do not know the way to you. 但我们已经呼求你了，而你也予以答复。But we have called and you have answered us.
肯恩要我们继续参考正文第八章第二节第六段第四句话，当你逐渐明白了自己的意志即是上主旨意，你再也不会容许自己的生命中缺少他的，正如他也不愿自己的生命缺了你一样。 When you have learned that your will is God's,You could no more will to be without him than he could will to be without you. 这才是自由，这才是喜悦。This is freedom, and this is joy.
肯恩要我们最后参考正文第八章第十节第七段的第六句话，我们对上主的记忆则存于我们对彼此的记忆中。
In our remembrance of each other lies our remembrance of God.
而你的自由又存于这一记忆中，因为你的自由必存于他内。
And in this remembrance lies your freedom, because your freedom is in him.
第十句，因为他能接受之物必定属于自由之理，这也是他对所有儿女的旨意。
Because it is acceptable to him, it is the gift of freedom, which is his will for all his sons.
你只有在给人自由之际才能重获自由。
By offering freedom, you will be free.
让我们再来唱一次吧。
天父，唯独在你之内，我才有自由可言。Father, my freedom is in you alone.
第321课，天父，唯独在你之内，我才有自由可言。Lesson 321. Father, my freedom is in you alone. 愿大家有益。圣灵充满的一天，阿门！我爱你。